represents numbers using church numerals, because any other representation would be too easy. He programs in theory, in Racket. He recurs, but only with the Y Combinator. He is the most theoretical man in the world.
I don't always program, but when I do, I prefer Racket. Stay theoretical, my friends.